showbiz fan natin, Mr. Mon Confiado, abay personal na lumapit sa NBI to castigate content creator for tarnishing his name online. But before that, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-like, share, subscribe at follow sa ating Facebook page, please don't forget to like, share and follow. And also, we would like to give you a thanks for always keep watching and trusting this channel. And for today's video, ay popular ngayon at pinag-uusapan nga sa social media at sa Facebook ang isa sa mga ginawa ni Mr. Mon Confiado, kung saan kinastigo niya ang isang content creator na nagtatarnish or dinudumihan ang kanyang pangalan online. Actor Mon Confiado called out a content creator after his name was used in a fake post that accused him of bad behavior in supposed grocery encounter. Confiado took to a Facebook to open a statement along with a screenshot of the post by the content creator named Iliad and copy of their conversation in which he confronted the latter for his offensive post. Sabi niya, ayoko na sanang patulan tong isang certain Iliad na ito. Pero tama pa ba na ginagawa ng mga content creator na ito? Gumagawa ng story using my name and my photo. Na-meet daw niya ako sa grocery at magpapa-picture daw siya, pero dinuro-duro ko daw siya sa mukha at nakita niya na hindi ako binayaran ang 15 Milky Way chocobars na kinuha ko at pinagsisigawan ko daw ang cashier ng grocery. Pinapalabas pa nito na magnanakaw ako, sabi po ng aktor. So dahil dito ay nagsampa na po no ng kaso ito pong si Mr. Mon Confiado sa kasinungalingan na kinakalat po ng a certain name Iliad at kilala rin bilang Jeffrey Jacinto Iliad. Sabi niya sa kanyang post ay I saw critically acclaimed actor Mon Confiado a grocery store in Marikina yesterday. I told him how cool it was to meet him in person, but I didn't want to be douche and bothered him and ask him for photos or anything. He said, oh, like you're doing now. I was taken aback and I could say was, huh? But he kept cutting me off and going, huh? 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 And closing his handshot in front of my face. I walk away and continue with my shopping and I heard him chuckle as I walk out. When I came to pay for my stop up front, I saw him trying to walk out the doors with 15 Milky Ways in his hands without paying. The girl at the counter was very nice, sabi niya. And professional, it was like, sir, you need to pay for those first. At first, he kept pretending to be tired and not here, but eventually turned back around and bought them to the counter. So ganito po yung pinagkakalat ng isang content creator na ito, na parang sinasabi niya na nakita niya mismo sa kanyang mga mata na ito daw si Mr. Mon Confiado ay pumasok sa isang grocery store. Sinisinghalan, sinisigawan ng isang cashier na kung saan tinanggi po ni Mr. Mon Confiado na may ganitong pangyayari sa kanyang buhay. Sabi niya, nung sinita ko, joke daw ito, sabi niya, copy pasta at biglang nilagyan ng disclaimer ang post niya, pero huli na. Pero hindi pa din inalis ang post niya, joke pero nakakasira ng tao. Bakit ka magjo-joke sa akin? Close ba tayo? Parang sobra na itong mga to. Parang makakakuha lang ng mga likes kasi kahit makasagasa sila ng tao tapos sasabihin joke express by Confiado. Yun po yung sinabi ni Mr. Mon Confiado regarding po dun sa issue na yun. Ang dami nagme-message sa akin na tinatanong kung totoo ba to. Of course, sabi ko hindi yan totoo. It never happened at hindi ko ganong tao at may pagkamayabang pa itong Iliad na ito nung sinabi kong idedemand ko siya dahil ayaw pa niyang tanggalin ang post niya. Threat daw ba ito? Grabe tong taong to, sabi niya. Copy paste is an online trend that makes the form of teasing and deceiving as it contains controversial made up ideas or rant that are often posted for humorous purposes to provoke reaction from those unaware that the posted text is not true or just meme. The content creator post on Confiado was inspired by copy paste on Hollywood actor Ryan Gosling showing a bad attitude at a grocery store that was originally posted 10 years ago but which recently gain interest among online users. So, ibig sabihin pala, ito palang ginawa kay Mr. Mon Confiado ay nangyari na rin sa isang Hollywood actor na ginagawa din kay Mr. Mon. So, hindi lang natin alam kung ano ba talaga ang motibo ng taong ito para siraan si Mr. Mon Confiado online. Kasi, in reality, inamin naman po ni Mr. Mon Confiado na wala pong kahit ano pa mang nangyari o ni hindi niya pa po na mimit ang taong ito na nagkakalat ng fake news patungkol tungkol sa kanya. So yung nangyayari kay Mr. Moon Confiado ay talagang talamak na po ito sa social media. May mga pagkakataon na binabayaran ng ilan sa mga content creators para po siraan ng isang tao. Gagamitin po nila ang isang post na kung saan ika-copy-paste pa ng iba pang mga content creators at doon po sila binabayaran. Kasi parang ito po yung tinatawag na demolition job para sa isang tao. So ganun po yung nangyayari kayo ngayon kay Mr. Moon Confiado. So dahil dito, hindi na rin po nakapagpigil pa si Mr. Moon na sampahan ng kaso. Ito pong si Jeffrey, no, na also known as Eliad, sa kanya pong Facebook post na tinatawag na copy-paste. So, ito po yung magsilbing malaking lesson para sa lahat ng mga content creators na hindi mo kailangan magpabayad para lang mag-tarnish ng ilang mga personalidad na hindi mo naman talaga kilala. At lalo-lalo na huwag magpapasilaw sa pera.